Hansel and Gretel, a story about a sister and a brother, abandoned in a forest after two parents decide to throw them out because they're starving and there's a famine going on. In an attempt to make it back home after they were left alone, the brother uses breads and leaves the trail, but as they walk, the birds eat the crumbs. Then they fall into the hands of a witch, who lives in a hut made of gingerbread, cake, and pastries, which lured the children in. The witch is later introduced as a cannibal, which intended to fatten up the children before eating them. Tricking the witch, they are able to postpone their deaths for a few days, and eventually she decides to cook them. She kept Gretel more lean so she could use her as a slave, and this became her downfall as she threw the witch into the oven. They proceeded to steal all the valuables from the hut, and with the help of birds, returned home safely. Their mother died in the meantime, and they lived happily ever after with their father. All around, the story is based upon dark scenarios such as child abandonment, attempted cannibalism, enslavement, and murder. The Grimm brothers are famous for their pippy childish stories, but with the majority of them, they were based upon horrible things that had happened in the past. They were taught this way in order to teach children in a happy, rememberable manner. The instance of the parents being poor and starving is based around the Great Famine, which killed off 25% of the population in certain areas. Early on, there's a Romanian story known as The Little Boy and the Wicked Stepmother. The son and daughter are abandoned just like Hansel and Gretel, and find their way home by ashes, and the stepmother proceeded to kill the little boy and force the daughter to prepare his corpse for their family meal. While preparing the meal, she takes his heart and hides it in a tree. When the meal is ready, the father eats it, not knowing it's his son. Afterwards, she puts his bones in the tree, and the next day, a cuckoo bird emerges and says, "Cuckoo, my sister has cooked me, and my father has eaten me. But I am a cuckoo, and I am safe from my stepmother." The terrified stepmother threw a lump of salt at the bird, but it fell back on top of her head, killing her instantaneously. This was one of the widely perceived influences for Hansel and Gretel, except it was introduced in a much more dark, ghastly way. Now I will tell you a story about two siblings named Hansel and Gretel. It was long overdue for the two named Hansel and Gretel to find the blind, unkind witch, who was quite a In the past, the three had clashed. They fought and the witch wrought. But in the present, the witch assent. So the two made a coup. They made a plan. Although it would be high in complicity, it would end her for all eternity. They went back to the hut that was surrounded by chestnut. They pushed towards her with lasers and accelerators. The witch fought back with magic and aerobatic. They fought all day and it wouldn't end in a draw. Till the birds came in like nerds they were. They dropped their eggs, which would result in the end. The eggs smashed and bashed the witch. The two cried as the witch died. The corpse rotted as the two applauded. And just as the story began, it ended in great glory. Thank you.